Question number 2 says, consider an experiment of tossing two fair dice, one black and one is red. What is the probability that the number on the black die divides the number on red die? Okay. So we have two dice. One of them is black and one of the dice is red. Okay. So we have right dice, you know what is dice, and we have numbers on dice from 1 to 6. Okay, on both dice, and these two dice are distinguishable by color. Okay, we have black dice and second red dice. So what is the probability that the number on the black die divides the number on red die? Okay, so on black red number should be like this, let's say 1, 2, 3, and the number on this dice can be 1, 4, 6, like this. Okay, so the number on the black dice 2 should divide the number on the red dice. Okay, so in how many ways we can do this? So total number of possible, let's say you roll 2 dice, and what are the possible values you will get? Okay, you may get, let's say 1, 1, 1, 1 means 1 on the black dice and red on the 1 on the red dice, or you can say 1 on the black dice and 2 on the red, or you can say 1, 3, 1, 4, 1, 5, and 1, 6. This means 1 on the black dice and 2 on the red dice, 3 on the red dice, like this. Okay, so you are throwing 2 dice at one time and you are looking at the outcomes. So there can be in these ways, outcomes can be in these ways: 2, 1, then 2, 2, 2, 2, 1, 2, 2, 2, 3, 2, 4, 2, 5, 2, 6, then 3, 1, 3, 2, 3, 3, 3, 4, 3, 5, like this, 4, 1, and 4, 2, 6, then 5, 1, and 5, 2, 6, 6, 1, and 6, 6. Okay, so how many combinations can be there? Six numbers are possible in black dice, 6 possible on red dice. So these are the 30 ways, 6 into 6, so total number of ways equals to 36. Okay, total cases are 36. We can find the outcome in 36 ways. Okay, you roll 2 dice and you can roll these 2 dice in 36 ways. Okay, so you will find a different number in 36 ways. The number can be 1, 1, 1, 2, 2, 1, 2, 3. Okay, so we are saying on black dice this number and this number on the red dice. So now you need to tell what are the number of possible ways such that the number on the black die divides the number on red die. Okay, so we can have like this: 1, 1, 1 divides 1, yes, or you can say 1, 2, 1 divides 2, 1 divides everything, 1 divides 3, 1 divides 4, and 1 divides 5, 1 divides 6. Okay, this is okay. This is possible if you have 1 on the black dice and 1 on the red dice. So 1 is dividing 1, this is okay. You have 1 on the black dice and 2 on the red dice. So 1 divides 2. Okay, this is okay. 1 divides 1. Okay, 1 divides 2. This means 1 divides 2, or you can say 3 divides 1. So this is okay. So now second possible ways are, let's say 2, 2, 2 on the black dice and 2 on the red dice. So 2 divides 2. Okay, second is 2, 4, which means 2 divides 4, yes, 2 divides 6. Okay, then we can say 3, 6, 3 divides 6. Okay, now we can have 3, 3, 3 divides 3, or we can say 4, 4, or we can say 5, 5, and 5, 6. Every number divides by itself, 6, 6. Okay, so you can do in these ways: 2 divides 2, 2 divides 4, 2 divides 6, 3 divides 6. Any other way possible? Okay, we have only 2 divides 4, 2 divides 6. We cannot say 1 divides, let's say you cannot say 2 divides 5. So 2, 5 is not possible. Okay, 4, 6 is not possible. So these are the ways possible. So we can count them 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14. So we have total 14 such combinations such that the number on the black die divides the number on the red die like this. Okay, 1 divides 1, 1 divides 2, 1 divides 3, 2 divides 2, 2 divides 4, 2 divides 6, 3 divides 6. So 3 divides 3, 4 divides 3, 4. Every number is divisible by 1 and every number is divisible by itself. So these are the possible ways. So total number of ways are, so probability equals to 2 favorable cases which actually are true according to question, favorable cases upon total cases, which means favorable cases are 14 and total cases are 36. So answer is 14/36. This is the probability such that every number on black die divides the number on red die. So answer is